Hi guys, Mason's World here, and today I'll be trying to solve these three things. So, yeah. This is a, so today I'll be trying to solve, a 2x2. A 2x2 Rubik's Cube. A Rubik's Cube, regular 3x3. I'm not good at solving this one. I've never solved this one. But I have solved this one, and I'm close to solving this one. Surprisingly, I'm closer to solving this one than this one. But I've already solved this one before. So, this one. What?
Hey, you're interrupting.
Ron from the 80s. Yeah, so just check out his channel if you want. So, yeah. So, I'm gonna try to do a 2x2 first. So, yeah. Okay, so I'm trying to get the white and the yellow side. So, if you don't know how to solve this, I know how to solve it, but it takes me a long time to solve it. So, you just gotta... This won't be a tutorial on how to solve this, it's just me trying to solve it, but... Yeah, so...
Stop laughing! No! It's called an intro.
That didn't happen. Okay, so this is not a tutorial on how to solve it. So don't get the wrong idea. This is just me trying to solve it desperately. So, but the basic is just you gotta get the white and yellow side first, but with the white you have to get a layer around it of all the colors and just orient the other colors right. So it's just me trying to desperately solve this. And I got this one recently. There are some cases where I just randomly get a green and a white, but then I don't get the layer.
What are you singing?
Okay, so, still trying to get the, white and yellow side. The first time I solved this was, like, a few days ago. I was like, yeah! So, okay, so, let's get this layer. Sometimes it's hard for me to get the first layer. Ugh. Okay, so I have gotten the first layer, as you can see. White, blue, orange, green, red, and the usual colors. But for the yellow, I just have these two yellows, and I keep forgetting the algorithm to orient them right. Probably gonna mess this whole layer up, but yeah. So, right. Okay, I've gotten the yellow side, and I have a white, one white thing right here with the logo. So let's see. Okay, I've got the first layer again, but oh, my hand is getting a soreness. Man, I still got, I only have one left. Okay. It's getting a little boring, so let's talk about some other stuff. So, with the cube, I'm close to solving this, the sledgehammer thing. Yeah, surprisingly, I'm actually closer to solving this than I am to this. And I've already solved this, which makes sense, because it's a 2x2 and a 3x3. I'm just not good at orienting the corner pieces and the edge pieces, and, you know. Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna try to block out the screen for a little bit, and I'm gonna see in that amount of time if I could at least get the corners. You know when you have, for example, you have, because usually, like for example, if you have like this, what happens when you have like the corners? Like pretend there's just a white there, and then there's a purple there, and then there's a yellow there. Like that's what happens. So. 1, 2, 3. Oops. Okay. Okay, so I haven't gotten the corners at all. It's time for this. So I haven't even gotten close to solving any of these. Because I'm just not good at solving these. I'm good at solving sides fast on this, but I just don't, I can't orient it right. can move my hands really fast, but I just can't solve it. Just can't solve it. So, wait. So I have not seemed to get even close to solving it. I'll eventually solve this one again, so but move us go. I'm close. I'm eventually gonna solve this again. But, it'll take me a lot of time to solve this. Okay, so I'll eventually solve this again. Okay, so I'll eventually solve this. I'll eventually solve this again. I still need to solve this. And this. Oh no, I'm being sucked up by a